I'm coming to the end of a spring ball. How'd you guys feel about your progress this spring?
I feel like we had great progress this spring. You know, coming in the first couple weeks, I feel like offense kind of like we're putting in new things, so we're kind of just bringing it all in. And then we got to the scrimmage, we actually did really well. And then the next week, defense came back and did really well. So I feel like we've had great competition as far as this spring is going. So hopefully that'll transfer to the football season.
There on the outside, you lost two of the bigger receivers on the team with Spencer and Marquise. Who are those guys who are, you know, with out battling with you and BJ for time in the X and the Z spots?
We have Caleb Coleman right now, number 17, is pretty good. And we have Kevin Shaw, he's pretty good too, number 2. So they've done a lot this spring. They've been stepping up. So
Caleb's a guy. He was in the system last year, didn't get to play. What have you seen in his development to, you know, be a guy who contends for some playing time?
Just more knowledge of his game and knowledge of things that he needs to work on, just as far as being a receiver and playing here. Because of course, like we all come in, we have things we need to work on. But Coach KD, Kyle DeArmond's been working with him, especially just trying to just tweak some things to make sure he's ready to play.
Two mid-year transfers, Kevin Shaw you mentioned, and also Johnny Huntley. What have you seen out of those two?
They're great ball players. I like them a lot. They fit in our group very well, and so far this spring they've been great. So come fall, we'll see how they all play out.
With Johnny having to sit out this upcoming year, what has he done to help elevate and push you guys, especially with the talent he had coming from Colorado?
Just bringing his game, the things he does. Of course, he has to learn it like the way we do it, but he was already pretty good coming here. So just tweaking things the way KD teaches it, he'll be a great player, of course.
You turned a lot of heads in the Baylor game. You know, up in the press box, a lot of guys saying, oh, wow, who's this kid? Do you look at, you know, just 2018 and also 19 with the full FBS schedules, being able to kind of showcase your ability, especially trying to get to that next level?
Oh, yeah, of course. That's what any game, but especially coming into these next couple of years, we know we have more competition. They'll be a little bit better. So I feel like we definitely have to work hard, especially myself, just to get the group all together and all on the same page. But as far as me, I feel like that's every game I'm coming to, yeah.